Good morning, CJHS. Welcome to the Golden Nation broadcast. I'm Lila.
And I'm Liam. This week's precept is, there are no shortcuts to any place worth going. Beverly Sills.
Our gala password is contract.
We hope you enjoy this episode of Golden Nation.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence. Thank you.
ROV Club is open to 7th and 8th graders. The ROV remotely operated vehicle is a competitive program which students design and compete against several other schools in challenges. The ROV meeting will be on Tuesdays and Thursdays starting November 29th from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. We will be competing at the 2023 Mate Grays Reef Regional ROV Competition in Savannah. Please see Coach Kahn for an application.
Do you need homework help? Want to hang with friends? Then Trojan U could be for you. See Ms. Driver in room 602 for all the details.
The Alliance Club is having its first annual social Tuesday, December 6th from 3:45 to 4:45. Alliance Club is a club that is aiming to build a loving and accepting school culture. Contact Ms. Menendez, Ms. Sales, or a current member if you would like to come. We will decorate cupcakes, play games, and listen to music together.
You can purchase 8th grade tribute ads by going to yearbookorderedcenter.com. Tribute ads can be used to express friendships and accomplishments achieved during your time at CJHS.
Student Council will be collecting socks, coats, blankets beginning this week through the end of the 2022 year. Socks need to be new, but we will accept gently used blankets and coats as well as new ones. Members will be coming around during homeroom on Mondays and Fridays.
8th grade track and yoga trip has a few spots left. See Ms. Todd for more information.
There will be a change in buses for Friday only due to the playoff game transportation. Bus 10 riders will be riding bus 13 and 27. Bus 16 and 22 riders will be riding bus 92 and 22.
There will be a sisters meeting on Wednesday, December 7th at 7:50 a.m. in the media center.
And don't ever forget that I love you. And remember, it's our ship. Say it with me. Deep.